My name is Aslan Arif. Welcome to Fair Tutorials. In this video, I will teach you how you can make this 3D faces with one picture. So please watch the video full. So you will learn a very easy method to make how you can make this 3D face with one picture. So just open your internet browser and type avatar SDK. So try WebGL demo, just click on it. So you will come on this site. So first of all, you need to sign up if you have no account on this website. So just clicking on this sign up, just putting your email, password, confirm password, and just sign up. So it will create your account. If you have already, just log in and easily you can make the 3D face. So select browse an image. So which image I want in 2B3D, so I select this one. So generate avatar. So it will take time, a little bit time, not so much. It's a very easiest method. You can make this 3D meshes easily with one picture. So it's just computing, it take little bit time, just generating your model. So when it's complete, the result will be shown to you. It's 95%. Now it's generating head mesh and downloading the file. Now it's almost complete. So 99%. Here we are. The model is completed. Just look at the beauty. How the queen model looks very fantastic. So you can use this option to make some interesting things. So you just download the file by just clicking on it. If I told you, just create the sign up account and you can easily download this model as a OBJ format. So I already downloaded it. So I just open my Blender and I just delete this file, import wavefront object. So I open the files. So these are the files. So select OBJ, import OBJ. So here our model is. So if I just turn it down into render view, so it will, you see, the model is imported. So in this way you can create any model with one picture. I hope you like the tutorial. Please subscribe my channel and thanks for your watching.